these are, so I've taken out from the heavy book, and they turn out to be pretty flat now. So let's see, that one. It's pretty flat and looks pretty good, I have to say. So I have three of these designs. One is with two of the same. I think two of the same. Oh yeah, these two are the same. Well, fairly the same, but they're the same design with the white backing at the back. And that one's got the same front, but at the back it's got these green. I'll see how my orange LEDs with the green will work. But it's just a test to see how it goes. So the next thing is to put these overlays on the instrument cluster. So that's the same instrument cluster. So we have to just slide it in. So it's the same thing. So you take this plastic cover off, and then the buttons, take it out, and then I'll put the overlay on. I have these, so to facilitate, so basically one needs to just slide it in over the underneath the needles, but just because I spent good time with these overlays, so I don't really want the needles to have marks, so then the whole process really doesn't work. So I have these cutouts from transparency film, transparency paper. So let me see if I have another one. Yeah, sorry. So basically, I'll put them on like that, so the needles would slide on the on this, so it would prevent damaging the design. So it's fairly easy. It's not really too difficult to slide this thing on. Well, saying it's fairly too easy, let's see how easy it is. So I have them just slightly in, and then it's basically just slide them on. Just pull it from one side and that's it. It goes on, so I can take those out, the transparency paper. Come on. Push it in. There we go. That's pretty good, actually. Looks pretty good. Just to make sure they all work. That's a little bit. Thing will stick on, so I'll put this needle first. Yeah, that's a bit of a. I'm not really sure. Probably can see. I'm not really sure where exactly it should go. I think it's on the zero here. So you have to be slightly careful where exactly it goes. I think it's. That's a bit too much. Go. And then I need just to put these plastic caps on. As I said, initially just slide. Probably zoom a bit. Basically, slide this underneath cap, underneath, push it, and then the plastic cap on top, and clip them together. Same with the rest. And we can just slot back this zoom out. So then we just push the cover on. I mean, I can. So let's take this plastic thing off. So we just push it in. Try to match all the pegs everywhere. There we go. So, so that's it. I mean, I don't think it's very visible from the light, but let's rotate it like that. So it's actually was pretty good. Really flat, and you almost cannot notice. Cannot quite notice. Looks rather professional. So the next. So let's see. Everything moves around. Nothing really sticking, no corners, everything's flat. It looks pretty good. So put that down just to push that cover. And then the next is just to screw back the bolts and put it on the car and see how it looks like. It looks in the sun or during night.